Hey guys, finally doing the Catch Me If You Can final vlog. And I know I've like skipped like plenty of weeks now, but it was just too much. So I just decided to just do the last days, which was barely any footage because we couldn't be on our phones, one and two. I just didn't have enough time to even record anything. But this show was really amazing, and I would love to do it again if I had the chance. So, thank you for those of you who stuck around and actually watched all the videos because it was truly crazy. But yeah, thank you so very much for watching my videos of my friends and I. And yeah, love you guys. Happy New Year!
How's your experience thus far in Catch Me If You Can?
It was amazing, and I'm really sad it's over.
So I don't think I've ever felt this loved by any cast ever in the whole entire world. And I'm just so thankful that I get to experience this with all my little babies. I'm gonna miss all of them so much.
But no, like I've enjoyed this entire experience, and the cast is great, and I couldn't ask for a better co-worker. Cast.
It's going great. You know, I'm having a lot of fun. I'm really sad that it's the last day, but we're all gonna go out there and kill it, and we're all gonna have a lot of fun because we're all really feeling it today. Catch Me If You Can has been a wonderful experience for me, and the entire cast has been incredibly supportive. I know I've had some struggles with this role. Really stressful, but it was fun. I just like how close we all got. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
My experience has been really good. I've had a lot of fun, and I love everyone so much, and I didn't think I would. Like, usually there's like drama, but there was no drama really this year, and I love everyone so much, and I really am really sad. I haven't cried yet, but you know what? I might soon.
And I don't want to start crying in front of circles, so I need to stop talking.
I don't want to talk about it.
We have music now.
Showing, which is tomorrow night, ladies.
Ladies, okay, so it's show night.
Show day!
So yes, my phone is about to die, but I just wanted to let everybody know that this is show day. So, yeah.
Woo!
See you guys later.
They're showing.
Sweaty.
Olivia.
Ladies.
I'm sorry, it's already the third day.
Hi, we're here.
So yeah, we're going into the third night.
Yes.
One more show left.
Hannah just announced that she took a poop.
In the other bathroom. You're welcome.
Thanks.
In the boys' restroom?
No.
What?
No.
I can't.
So ladies, we just got off stage for our butt out of cream.
With it.
What?
Wait, you have a random one.
There, that's how you get going.
Oh, Olivia. Olivia. Look at her.
That one. Guys, it's the last show.
Around me or from me.
What is this right here?
It's okay.
I'm pretty sure that's
it's the last show day.
Or Olivia, like,
Abby Senior, it's the last show day.
What?
I'm about to pros.
Guys, the only reason I'm
sad. But I'm using my freshman year, eighth grade, actually, of lessons of production tech, and I am making money. You better believe I took that 4-inch Phillips screwdriver.
It's the end of the show. It's the end of the show.
Yay! Everybody's done with that one.
Oh, wait.
I'm not.